Are you looking for that sleek, sexy, high performance offshore boat? Then come with me for a quick tour on Sea. Sea is a 1999 Scarab, well powered with recently rebuilt 502 engines, Bravo 1 outdrives, 4-bladed stainless steel props, along with power steering. It's got a nice little cuddy cabin on her, and reportedly good for up to 82 miles an hour. Come with me as we check her out.
Here we are at Newport Dunes Resort Marina, getting ready to launch Sea. She's a 1999 33 Scarab with twin 502 engines. Coming down along the starboard side, we see she's neat, clean, no bottom paint on her. She sits on a galvanized triple axle trailer with very good tires and awesome graphics. Circling to the transom, we see we've got twin Mercruiser Bravo 1 drives with stainless steel 4-bladed props, coolers, power steering, tie bar, braided stainless steel hoses right there, boarding ladder, oversized trim tabs right there. Pulling back, we get yet another view of her. Coming down along the port side, we get another view. We do have a shore power inlet right there and our water tank fill. She's got a 8-inch plastic windscreen. Go fast, lots of fun. Here we have Joe, our launch operator at Newport Dunes Resort Marina. She's a big boat, but she's easy to go into the water. Here we are now that we have Sea in the water, starting off on the port side. This gives us an idea of that LLI, ladies like it bow, get a big cushion and they can lay out there all day long. Here on the port side we have our power connection and water fill right there. Got a nice large sun pad right here, and to keep the lines of the boat nice and clean, we've got pop-up cleats. Nice swim step with that boarding ladder. This gives us a cockpit overview as we step on board. Our transom has special seating supports for three people. We've got our race style bucket seats right here with lots of grab rails, and then our port side passenger seat right there. We've got our grab rails right here. That gives us a view of the helm. And then right here, we have all of our gauges. All of our gauges are the Calfrig Performance with the metal bezel. They're all new. We've got a compass right there, volts, water temp, fuel, oil pressure, temperature gauges, miles per hour. Off to this side right here, we have our Lavorsi style shifters and throttles. Very important, stereo control below and a VHF radio right there. Here we have a power hatch. We have our twin Mercruiser 502 MPI mags, recently rebuilt. Not out of here. with about 10 engine hours on them. See, they're nice, neat, clean, bilge is dry. We've got some good space, new batteries in there also, stainless steel risers on there, good to go. We're gonna fire up those 502s just to hear. She's an 80 mile an hour boat. We enter the cabin through this sliding door. As we see, we've got lots of room. Cabin headroom's about 5 feet. Off to port, we have a little wet bar and storage right here. Behind this mirror, we have our power panel right there with our stereo and amplifier. Down along the sides, we've got seating, a large forward V berth, well lit. The vinyl interior is neat, clean, odor free. This 33 Scarab shows extremely well. Well cared for, well powered, viewer today, owner tomorrow at South Mountain Yachts.